Apparently my fridge is very upset by that. He leave the cabinet minister alone. Actually, I'm fucking torn. Another 1400 XP isn't gonna kill us. Yeah, 900 to go. Just gotta remember to heal myself before the next fight. Especially because of six warriors? It's like 200 XP. We'll go for 19 for sure here. So I don't even know if 19 is going to be enough to beat the game. A single cat warrior, you fucked up. Speaking of fucked up, I pressed the wrong button. Nope, did it again. There we go. Look at all that time I saved. Did he die in one? No, no, I blinked for a second. Health's doing good. Kind of started to get a little boring at the end, frankly, but we need some hard levels because Rab says I'm always underleveled. Usually when you miss twice in a row, it's a good indicator you need to go up a level. Yeah, that's fair. Can't argue with that. Away like an idiot. How much time did I lose there? A hilariously large amount of time. Oh boy. Auto battle, you screwed me. Oh hey man, welcome. Actually at the end of Beggar Prince, I hope. We'll see. We'll see if I'm strong enough to beat it tonight. The thing though, Rab, is I can just go upstairs and use the bed. Plus, I don't like milk candies, they'll give you cavities. I should go back upstairs. Right here. Whammo. Easy peasy. Assuming I don't forget to heal this time. Thank you. Sleep again, why not? Man, we were so close when I fucked up last time. It's embarrassing. I hope we can finish it tonight. I don't know though. I'm not positive. It's like, if we just spot the Cat Minister and like whatever sort of like multiple forms Asian RPG shitty tries, we'll probably win if we're lucky. But if I have to level up, then there won't be enough time, and I'll have to level up before my next stream. This time for sure we're gonna get 19. Especially because I'm going to heal, because I don't want to fuck up. Actually, you know what? No, we're not gonna be able to finish it tonight. Because we've never addressed that weird spooky grass on the map I wasn't allowed to walk over. So the game can't be done. About to level up, so let's go save it. Level 19? Holy shit, HP 2200, MP 10. Got confused. Well, we were supposed to know that for the red dragon, whoops. supposed to know that for the red dragon. So we are severely underleveled. It's a lot of fucking harpies. Here we go. Maybe eat some of this chicken. Mm-hmm, okay. Well, if it isn't the Prince of Shat, I don't know how on earth you managed to survive all this time, as selfish, stubborn, and narrow-minded as you are. It wasn't smart for you to come here, but I have no fear of you. You don't pose any threat to my power. Since you left to go have a good time as a penniless idiot, I've risen to power. No one can stop me. Before, you were just a really obnoxious pain in the neck. To seize power of my precious kingdom by force, undoing the peaceful society we built here? You've earned a mark on your head. Know that you'll not get away with this, you dolt. I've been working against your plans since the moment you unleashed them. Huh, I see you still have the same sharp tongue, Prince. This is a great day for me, confronting an old pest. Go and be the pauper that you are, boy. You're powerless against me. Do you see that? Use the sun instrument. Ah, so you got the sun instrument and made it work. I did wonder how you got past my guards at the front gate. Very clever, Prince. Look at my eyes, will you? Surprise, surprise. I'm not afraid of sunlight. Unless you can turn me back into my cat form, that toy can only defeat my minions. The sun instrument didn't work? What a piece of junk. Bark, 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 bark. The mutt, how did you follow me here? Huh? How are there still dogs in this city? I got rid of them, my power. I can't hold this form anymore. Whoa. Bark, bark. What a good dog. You're a hero, Whoopi. What would I have done without you? And then he ran through the wall. Of course, the place is still filled with evil monsters. I guess we can go see your dad now. Go see Pop. Think I saw the cat minister still there. I'm sure that's a glitch, just like the town where there was sand. in people's doorways. Level 20 coming. That's not too bad, actually. Ah, fuck, this was a dead end, wasn't it? Going up. I think we're going up. Might be going down or sideways. No, wait, where was my dad being kept? Ah, fuck, I'm lost. He wasn't on the top floor. I think he was before the save point. Oops. Well, let's take this opportunity to sleep. Bottom floor is where the king is? Okay. There he is. I'm coming, Pop. I'm coming. Just got to murder these cat warriors that are in my way. tricky dicks. Prison cells were all the way back here. Oh, big scorpion, what are you doing? What are you doing here all alone? Okay. Father, the evil cat minister has escaped into his cat hole. He must be sitting pretty and under the impression I'll not be able to get him there. How am I supposed to defeat him now? Priest Sarah can help you access the cat hole, son. Some innuendo there. She recently fled to the fog forest. Sarah? Okay, great. I'll go right over to her now. Wait a moment. Priest Sarah isn't going to believe that you're my son unless I send some proof of you. I'll write a note to her and have you deliver it. That will do. Got letter. My father. Please don't turn into a yarn monster. What is a fog forest and how the fuck do I get there? Have you seen Priest Sarah yet? We need an answer, great. Shat King's letter to Priest Sarah. Where the fuck is fog forest? Got a loopy just to be safe here. Oh shit, everybody's back. Thank you for helping me turn back into a human. I won't allow my own people to be turned into animals. Nice day, don't you think? We've had more of them lately. I haven't really stopped to enjoy the day in a long time. There's been no chance. Well, good luck to you. Don't get killed. Wow, someone's fucking been on their game. Good child. You finally constructed the sun instrument. It must not have been easy for you. Indeed, this trip has given me many wonderful new experiences. I've also learned some powerful magic, including voodoo magic. Voodoo magic? I've never even heard of it. Then perhaps I shouldn't have brought it up? Huh. Teens are supposed to go out and experience the world, aren't they? You've definitely improved upon your skills since the last time we spoke. I'm impressed, my prince. Thanks, but there's no time for that now. The evil cat minister has taken refuge in his cat hole. What should I do? Let me think about it for a moment. The cat hole is the secret refuge of the cat minister. We should expect it to be well guarded and very dangerous. It may even be rigged with traps. You'd best use your wits first and your magic second. Before I can enter the cat hole, I'll need to shrink. I fear that my reduction in size will make me more vulnerable to enemy attacks. You're a courageous boy. Rely on your courage in times of fear and you'll be fine. I guess I'll have to trust you on that one. Things won't be right until the cat minister is stopped. You're a courageous boy. Oh fuck, I'm just looping. Okay, goodbye. The priest knows a lot about the sun instrument. You can ask him for information. Thanks. I hear it's quite the hot item. The priest? The fuck would he know? What the? I don't even remember this place. Well, apparently old me does, because I opened that treasure chest. I overheard some people talking about what's going on at the palace. There were cries of agony and death echoing from within. Children should never have to deal with this. I'm so glad that you came to visit me. Did you know that I married at the age of 30? I became a widow at the age of 39, and again at the age of 53. Blah blah blah, yaggity smaggity. Being a cat was terrible. I kept having the urge to eat lasagna and then sleep all day. How can you get anything done like that? Jesus Christ, woman. Cats are terrible at chopping wood. All they can do is scratch away at it. When I was turning to a cat, the thing that I was most afraid of was seeing a cat bone. The feeling of us killing our own really frightened me. Cat bone, eh? Interesting. Abandoned house. Today the jeweler showed me how light travels through a prism, it bends and curves. If you needed to see in a dark place, this could help you. Oh, you're so smart. Your mom must be proud. That's what the magnifier's for. Okay. Cats with magic abilities have 9 lives. Every time they revive, they become a little stronger than before. Once they reach their final life, I don't know what they're afraid of besides sun magic. If cats had that many lives, then humans would already be under their full control. That's impossible. About 700 years ago, a prediction was made. It was said that Shat Kingdom would be saved from darkness when the Sun Instrument was again constructed. Be aware, my prince, the power of the Sun Instrument can be exhausted. Thank you for the information, I'll do my best. So yep, we definitely wasted a charge on the Sun Instrument that we could have used on the final boss. We're closed, you're not welcome here. Out of sight, Garazak. What is Garazak? In any case, this place is for degenerates. I don't even know why I came in here. You say you're closed, but you only leave. Well, yeah, thank you. I'm no longer in this business. Sorry, I'm currently financing sea turtle breeding, whelk breeding, and crab taming. Okay. We're sold out. Please leave. Will you get out of here, stinky old man? So these people are just assholes still. That's great. Get lost, I have nothing to give you. Oh, jeez. Back off, this is my prized gem. I don't need to grab it with my hands all over it. Don't look down on people, you big oaf. I traded that gem to you, remember? Also took that gem, so yeah, shops are pointless. Guy in the church knows, though. Times like these, we have to hold on to our hope. I know how you feel, but things will soon be better. You look so confused, I can't help but feel concerned about you. I'm having trouble figuring out a riddle. A riddle? You have this look on your face over a riddle? If I can't solve this riddle, someone important may die. Oh my. You should head over to the magician's house and ask him about this. Thank you. That was awful. That didn't help. You know about the sun instrument? The sun is slowly coming, and the darkness forces will soon be destroyed. Shat Kingdom will have a wonderful future. Now that's good news for a change. Father, is there anything for me to look out for? What about the sun instrument? Can you tell me anything about it? Sun magic can only be used where the sunlight is present. Don't forget, the sun instrument can only perform the sun magic a limited number of times. Use it very wisely, or you'll not have it when you need it. Thanks for your warning. I'll be careful. I really hope the game is still beatable because we fucked up and used it once. Oh man, let's grab some sun magic. By sun magic, I mean milk candy. Sun magic for our tummy. I don't need to bother showing you all this. That's boring. But I think that's it for tonight. I'll pretty much just gain a bunch of levels before our next stream, which will be on Friday? Yes, Friday. Save your game and your stuff on a time seal. Thank you so much for nothing. So yes, we have to find Fog Forest, and I will be considerably more powerful when we come back. I'll also have a shitload of milk candies. But... thanks everybody for coming by tonight. You got to see us save this town, I guess. Yeah, we saved... all these wieners are back to their human form. And I think this way. I want to say we can take that bat back, but that means I'll have to walk through the spooky mansion, so we'll probably take the northern way around. I think is where Fog Forest is. But yeah, thanks for coming out, everybody. Just save our game here. And then I have a pretty good feeling we can beat it on Friday. Can't be that much more game left. So hopefully Friday, it's the end of the Beggar Prince. And then his character's yawning, so we'll just stop streaming. He's a little tired, I guess.